there, you know. So, but I don't know if by some way Thiago would have won the fight. I would have felt like Rakic couldn't have been that disappointed because nothing really.